गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू हैव कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर नंबर 10 द वर्ड्स एंड इफ यू फील एनी प्रॉब्लम्स यू कैन आस्क मी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एग्रीमेंट। दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर एज चैप्टर 11। दिस इज चैप्टर 11, सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एग्रीमेंट। हाउ कैन यू डिसाइड द रिलेशन बिटवीन सब्जेक्ट एंड वर्ब, मीन्स हाउ you make the agreement with subject and verb. You see, it means you can see SS and PP formula. S and PP formula. You can see, if in the sentence there is singular subject, you can use singular verb. If there is singular, yes means singular. If there is singular subject, use singular verb. Use singular verb. But if there is plural subject, use plural verb. You can see, how can you decide if the subject is singular? You use singular verb. And if the subject is plural, you use plural verb. SS, singular subject, singular verb. PP, plural subject, plural verb. Like that. You know, all the verbs are given in the plural form. And to change in the singular form, you can add with verb SRES. Like that. You see, this is go. Go is already given as in the plural form. If you want to change singular, you can use as ES. Goes. Goes is the singular form. Like that. You see, example, I go, like that. You can see another example. He go to school. He go to school. You see, he is singular subject. So verb must be also singular. But here go is plural. So you change go in the singular form, so you use as ES. You can increase goes. It will be goes. He goes to school. Now it is subject verb agreement is there. If the singular subject is there, so you can use singular verb. Singular subject, you can use singular verb. See, you go. You go to school. You go to school. Here you can see, you is the subject also, but it is plural subject. So plural subject needs plural verb. Plural subjects need plural verb. So go, it is already given. Go, it is plural. So it is true, and with the plural subject, you use plural verb. So it has also agreement. So like that, you can understand, if the singular subject, you use singular verb, like that goes. If the subject is plural, like that you, so you use plural verb, like that goes. So in this way, this is the agreement between subject and verb. Then the sentence must be true. Then after, you can see, and the use like that. He is a doctor. He is a doctor. You see, you can't write he are a doctor. You can't write he are a doctor. You only write he is a doctor. This he is subject and is verb. and is verb. Subject and verb. Singular subject, he is the singular subject. So you use singular verb like that is. If you have like that you are a doctor. You are a doctor. It means if there is plural subject, subject is plural. Not singular, plural. You is plural. So you use are. You are a doctor. So you subject, it is plural. So also the verb also use plural. Because subject is plural, then verb must be also plural. So in this sense, you can understand if the singular subject is there in the sentence, you use singular verb. If the plural subject is there in the sentence, you can use plural verb. After that, you can study different sizes of the examples are there. My brother is doctor, singular. My brothers are doctors, plural. The girl was busy, singular. The girls were busy, plural. Like that, you can study page number 35 in the good manner. And question number D, you see, some nouns are given in the same form as singular and plural. Like that, news, hair, advice, furniture, scenery, luggage, bread, waste. So the news has also nice does. The news have also you can use, but these words are used as in the singular number, not plural number. News, hair, not hairs, hair, advice, not advices, furniture, not furnitures, scenery, not sceneries, luggage, not luggage, bread, not breads, waste, not wages, like that. So all the words like that, I'm writing. You can see some words are used in the singular form as news. It is singular. Here, furniture. Scenery, luggage, bread, waste. So all words, news, hair, furniture, scenery, luggage, bread, and weights. They are used in the singular noun. They are used in the singular form. Singular form. Not plural. News is good. News is true. His hair is black. There are many furniture in the room. Not furnitures. So you don't use all. There is good furniture in this room. Furniture only. There is good furniture. Scenery. This scenery is very good. Luggage. This luggage is full fill of the domestic items. The bread is cold. His wage is less. Wage means for the person, a laborer can do the work in one day. What? He or she gets money, it is called that wage. So in this way, subjects are used as singular, like that mathematics, physics, like that. These types of words are singular. See, mathematics. In mathematics, S is there. So you don't understand that it is plural. It is singular. Mathematics is singular. Physics, yes, is given at last, it is also singular. So name of the subject, sometimes it is singular, like mathematics, physics, both are singular, not plural. After then, where and is used, the subject is plural. like that Pakistan and India want to love, want to live in peace, the nation go on work together. So when N is used, I have to join the similar number, two similar numbers, it will be then plural. After then, you can try to do exercise one. Tomorrow I will explain another exercises. Okay.